Dogs can be wonderful companions, but they can also be unpredictable. Knowing what to do if you're ever attacked by a dog can be life-saving. Here are three tips to keep in mind. First, avoid eye contact with the dog. Dogs can become aggressive if they feel threatened or challenged, and direct eye contact can be seen as a challenge. Second, use an object as a barrier. If a dog is attacking you, try to put something between you and the dog, such as a backpack or a jacket. If you don't have anything to use as a barrier, try using your arms or legs to protect yourself. Finally, back away slowly. If a dog is acting aggressively, slowly back away while keeping your eyes on the dog. Do not turn your back or run, as this can trigger the dog's prey drive and cause it to give chase. Remember these tips if you ever find yourself in a dog attack. Stay safe and enjoy your furry friends.